Hi friends, never stop learning, never stop developing. In fluid kinematics we know the term convective acceleration. In simple language, convective acceleration is defined as the rate of change of velocity due to the change of position of fluid particles in a fluid flow. There are two quite important phrases, the rate of change of velocity and the change of position. We may feel strange with this definition, because acceleration is measured against the change in particle position, not the change over time. How do we understand this definition? Consider the fluid in the following pipe. In the Lagrangian description, fluid is a collection of fluid particles moving through a certain path. What if we assume the particles move straight through the pipe axis? This is a steady flow. In steady flow, we will not find any difference in the shape of the fluid flow from time to time. Let's just say there are points 1 and 2. This is an Eulerian description. Look carefully. The fluid velocity at point 1 is the same because the length of the arrow is the same. Likewise, the fluid velocity at point 2. This is the principle of steady flow. There is no change in velocity value at all at point 1 and point 2. This means that there is no acceleration at point 1 and point 2. However, the magnitude of the velocity at point 2 is not the same as the magnitude of the velocity at point 1. The velocity at point 2 is greater than the velocity at point 1. The difference in velocity indicates that there is a change in velocity. In fact, the change in velocity is nothing other than acceleration. At different points, the fluid velocity is different. This is what is meant by convective acceleration, the change in fluid velocity due to a change in the position of the point. Mathematically, convective acceleration can be calculated by the equation vector v dot grad of vector v. Convective acceleration is one of the factors in the total acceleration of the fluid. Happy learning, everyone!
To be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my